The Central Board of Film Censorship, I mean certification. India is a free democracy. We don't censor our films anymore. You know what? Let's just call it the CBFC. So, the CBFC has changed its logo and the look of film certificates. If only they could do something about the quality of our films as well. If you want to look up the details of any film, you can scan the QR code on the certificate and it will take you to the CBFC page of that film. So apart from loading up on munchies, this is a good reason for us to go early to the theatre, as we can check out what cuts were made to the film by scanning the certificate that is displayed in the lobby. But if you are afraid of spoilers and would rather wait till you've finished watching the film to see the suggested cuts, you can just look up the film on the CBFC website after you're done watching it. This will give you a detailed list of the cuts the board asked the producers to make. Fun fact, the board asked the makers of the 2017 film Half Girlfriend to make a couple of changes to the film, including the deletion of one controversial line that was considered derogatory to women. And that's it. That and four other tiny cosmetic changes. Nothing else to improve the quality of that abomination of a film. Okay, maybe I'm just being unjust here. I mean, what can the board really do when the source material itself is so poor, right? But seriously, going through the CBFC website, looking at cuts suggested for films you have watched is actually quite interesting. And while you're at it, you can even look out for violations to the terms of the certificate that the filmmakers may have committed. That's right, the board empowers us to report violations of film certification rules directly to the CEO of the CBFC. You can check out the list of violations on the website. We'll leave a link in the description for you to take a look. And you can report these at ceo.cbfc@nic.in. But don't go and report some film just because an actor in it subscribes to an ideology different from yours. Use this power wisely. And while I'm asking you to make responsible choices, I might as well ask you to like and share this video if you found it useful and leave us a comment with your feedback. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to Factly and hit the bell icon for updates.